Welcome back. I ran off to the Nexus and spent my souls. Got a level in endurance. So we're up to 22 now. Not much. Curious to see what this will do. No, you dick. Why did I even bother? But yeah, I can run for days. Hey, you got in the way. Aha. That's so weird how it does that. I gotta fix that. I don't know. I still prefer this, but I'm just... Oh, I'm at 49.5 now because of my extra endurance. Ha 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 ha. Alright, so we're good there. I can now regular roll. Damn! This one, someone was also behind me. I have no time for you, senor. I mean, I guess I had a little time. Take the ferry down. You can come down here if you want, homie. Just gotta remember the path. I was using the Mercury sounds. What I really wish is you could sell it. Yes. like in most RPGs. Okay, here we go. I'm back. Oh. Now, I hope my souls are there, even though I went to the Nexus and came back. Ah, ha, ha! That they are. Very cool. In the ass, I got him. But he should not appear anymore. And all he dropped was two spicy spice boys. Set on that. I'm pretty positive there's nothing the other way. I guess it just went up there. How many souls do I need for level? 12.3 and I got 12.9. Nice. I might spend these before I do the boss. Maybe it's two bosses. I am not a child. I'm simply not a child. fly off. I want your soul. God, that thing freaks me out every time. Oh, I can't get up there anyways. Then look where we are. Back home. So, what I'm thinking I'm doing is I'm gonna go back to the Nexus, spend my souls again, because I don't want to lose them. And then, excuse me. And then go fight the boss, which I don't remember. I know there's one I'm thinking of. But I thought there was two.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
96 to 198, it's kind of meh, but I do have to get up to 22, so.
Art thou finished?
Mm-hmm. Let's see what we can do. I think we're about 15 minutes in. I'm guesstimating here, I'm not really keeping track of what the actual time is. Let's see here. Now he's going up. Simply can't be bothered. If you're not gonna drop souls where I can pick them up, then I'm not gonna dick around with that. So now that the heart's been dropped, I can go all the way to the top. Up there. But, and as you would see, where is it? Somewhere up there, I just saw red. There's another phantom up there, right? But, I really want to get this ring. Whatever. If you're gonna act that way, then I'm not gonna give you my business. Trying to get me to fall off, and I second. Did I go too far? I might have gone too far. Because now that I think about it, I'm not seeing any more of those. Weird head thingies. And they were coming out of the place that... They were coming out of the place that I was trying to get to. There should have been more. Give me soul. And apparently your wing. I did go the wrong way. I'm supposed to go this way. I'm supposed to go right when I got down here. Doy. Oh well. I mean, at least I got more souls for it. Sound design in this level is enemy design sound. A whole bunch of these weird headed things in this area. But there's also lots of candy. And this is Ring of yes, that's what I want. Obtain more souls when slaying enemies. So you could buy it for 50,000 souls, or you could just find it here. And I first made this mistake of buying it for 50,000 souls. I didn't know it was going to be down here. I ended up with two of them. Silly. Which, I mean, I suppose if I was playing online with somebody, apparently you can gift items. Bother going that way. Now we just need to make our way up top. Now I am a bit worried about one of the boss fights. I do remember having more than one boss fight relatively close to each other. The other one I'm not too worried about. I am worried about the path to that boss fight, but... because there's, like, two or three friggin' phantom face suckers. All the candy. This must be against OSHA. There's no handrail. See, there's one face sucker. Black phantom face sucker. I reckon. Oh, he can hit me too. Guess that makes sense. If I can hit him, he can hit me. Oh, cheese them all day. I don't care if that's a coward's way out. Oh, there's one all over here. It's just really kind of a... oh. They expect you to use lots of MP. Kind of a slow weapon, this. Now, I think for this, I would rather have more health than regenerative health, because I've got a pretty good amount of those. This just happens to be the best weapon I've got right now. Alright, well, let's see here. Problem two is to knock you over and off. Shit. I did not plan that well. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do next episode. So yeah, for now, we'll end it here. And continue with the Maneater in the next episode.